And welcome back, everybody. It's I, Kristopher, from fucking McCoy. I'm gonna do this afternoon workout before the sun comes out. Cause I got shit to do this afternoon. So we're gonna start out with a standing twist to the right. So we're gonna stand, we're gonna twist just like that and hold. Then we're gonna do it straight, and then we're gonna go to the left. And we're gonna do it seated, reaching for our toes. Then it's gonna be standing on our right leg, left, both legs. Right, really like this one, it actually helps a lot. Then we're going to do one set of 21 squat uplifts by Hydrants scissors. Then we're going to go into 1 minute of speed bag, plank, heavy bag, ab roller, speed bag. Shut out myself just then. And then we're going to go into 4 sets of 7. With the dumbbell overhead press, red kettlebell lats, and then dumbbell bench row with 35 pounds, left kettlebell steps, pulls, sit ups, and child's pose. Alright, here we go. Take some deep breaths in. Feel the stretch. Be able to touch. That's the whole goal. Focus. You go. You have to tap on the mat to engage. Okay. You should have some type of muscle that way. I'm just starting to understand it. Probably not the routine to start with, ready? Same case. Okay. of your back is not like to either tie. Squats, ready? Nobody's really ever ready to do squats, right? Come on. I like Right up. Arm up. You're like, what the fuck? Ready? stuff, huh? I like to see my muscles when I'm working out. Grab your 35s. It's a heavy day. It's Monday, it's the beginning of your work week. You might as well. You ready? Take a seat. 7, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, again. Six. One more last, come on. Afternoon morning workout. Everything is done before the sun rises here at BDB Fitness. Go get yourself some sunlight, go get yourself some greatness. Know that you're a champion. Know that you're a beast. I want you to know you're beautiful, you're blessed. You're unstoppable. You are unbreakable. Have hope, faith, and love during these trying times. Know that you're a boss, but know that for all my friends, you're a motherfucking beast. My name is Kristopher motherfucking McCoy. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.